Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to make a shape transparent in PowerPoint. Let's get started. Firstly, draw the shape. Go to Insert menu, Shape, choose the shape. Select a shape and go to Shape Format and click the drop down menu of Format Shape and select the fill color and go to Transparency and set the transparency percentage. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.